It's late October in Columbia, Missouri, and that means we're into the downstretch of the SEC season. The 25th-ranked Missouri Tigers return home to put their three-match winning streak on the line against an opponent they've dominated in their history going back nearly two decades, the Mississippi State Bulldogs, coming off their first SEC win Friday against Auburn. Bulldogs now pull just ahead of Auburn and the bottom of the SEC standings. Meanwhile, Missouri enters play today in fifth. With that, we welcome you courtside. She's former Tiger All-American Kira Larson. I'm Nate Gatter. On paper, Missouri should dominate this game, but Mississippi State coach Julie Darty said her Bulldogs sometimes thrive on that kind of situation, trying to put the pressure on the favorite.
Anytime you come in as an underdog, you know, you don't have that pressure, you don't have that expectation. You can play loose, play relaxed, and I think that's what that coach is looking for this team to do, is kind of step up to the plate and play to those Missouri Tigers.
Mississippi State did step up to the plate and take a little bit of the anxiety off with a first SEC win of the season on Friday against Auburn. The Bulldogs only had one SEC victory all of last year. It was also against Auburn, but they're off the schneid now in 2019. Meanwhile, here for Missouri, no surprise, one of the best and most efficient offensive teams in the country put on another show Friday at Arkansas.
Yes, Kylie DeBerg, she is all over the place. She's hitting deep, she's hitting short, she's tipping long. She really is all over the court. You don't really know what you're going to get from her, but you know she's always going to show up.
DeBerg, the SEC leader, better than 5 kills per set this season. She added 14 in a 3-set sweep for Mizzou. Meanwhile, for Mississippi State, Kelly Minshew had 11 kills in that win over Auburn. Overall, her season statistics maybe not the most impressive, but she's only a freshman and she's been asked to do a lot.
Yes, anytime you have a freshman, you go from playing high school ball to the big dogs. You know, you don't see that SEC level of volleyball in high school or in clubs, so you got to give this girl a lot of credit for being able to step up in that game for them.
DeBerg and Minshew, Missouri and Mississippi State. Get a look at that series history. Missouri has won all 12 all-time meetings, including 4 sweeps in a row and 36 of the 40 overall sets these schools have played against each other.